Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows 11, 10 graphics card not showing up on Device Manager. First method is right-click Start button, click Device Manager. Click View, click Show Hidden Devices. Graphics card not available on display adapters, if any system devices named as PCI Simple Communication Controller, update driver. Second method is click Start, Settings, click Windows Update. Click Advanced Options, click Optional Updates, click Driver Updates, if any display driver available, update and install. Third method is type DX diagonal in Windows search bar, click DX diagram. Find name of the graphics card. Type graphics card name. Click Drivers. Select Product Series. Click Get Download. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.